is what guys look like in on off days. Pretty normal, huh? Who do you want to win?
I don't know. Probably Rough Riders, because the way they lost last year. They deserve to win this year.
Say something good about the Grey Cup.
Oh, it's the greatest sporting event in the world.
Who's going to win?
Rough Riders. They're not going to lose again. It's going to be good.
Close one or a blowout?
By a touchdown, probably.
By a touchdown?
24-17.
Well, there's always a rouge in there.
Rouge?
Yeah, the one-pointer when you kick it through the end zone.
Rouge? I thought that was a ruse.
Rouge.
Did you see that? I'll go with the Riders.
You're going with the Riders?
Alright. Jordan, how do you feel about last night's game? Other than the fact that it's heartbreaking for you.
Yeah. It's tough. Guys left on the field. I mean, there's not much more you can do. You know, when Durant got away from the pocket there and got away from all four defenders, I thought it was going to be something like that. Eli Manning and the Giants. Remember that when he got away and threw that pass? But
except you realized it was Durant and not Manning.
I personally think that Durant might have trained a little harder to be able to get that off the limit.
He played good. I mean, the guys, they played really well. So. I mean, proud to be a Rider fan. I mean, they make it the Grey Cup.
So you agree that the best team won then if they played their arts all?
I mean, they played each other, three times this year? One went into overtime, one ended right in the late game, that one ended late in the game. And they're the two elites, so it's back and forth.
Do you think injuries played a role in yesterday's victory? You know, Saskatchewan got pretty thinned out there with some injuries and had to dig into the bench.
No, I mean, we're pretty deep in our lineup. So, I mean,
how'd you feel about the beauty celebration, Saskatchewan Rough Riders, when he got the touchdown?
But when he opened it, I thought that was pretty neat.
Think about doing that tonight?
No,
you score a goal.
I need to
Halsey. You maybe do that tonight?
I don't think so, but it definitely crossed my mind.
But you're putting it in the playbook, right? For potential sellies in the future?
I'm not sure. It'd have to be a special occasion, that's for sure.
Okay. Stanley Cup winning goal?
No, just go sellie with the
bow.